New Oxford boss Darren Patterson made it two matches unbeaten after this point at Notts County, who came close to opening the scoring through Mike Edwards. But he was unable to make it six for the campaign. Oxford created chances and were unfortunate their impressive build-up play didn't result in a goal, but Lee Mansell's strike was comfortably dealt with by Kevin Pilkington.